1 minute left and a half.
Thank you.
Bye.
Come on.
I'm This is a much improved Catania team, and we're playing not well. And we're playing okay, but we're not. These injuries. We're missing a lot of injuries right here. But, Catania? Somebody tied Highlands. It might have been these guys. So many balls just like that with just bad touches. And we haven't been able to. PK. Three PKs. All goals are PKs. Andy had the first PK, Paige had the second PK, and they had a PK called on Timmy Vandal. Well, it seemed a little questionable. He said he used his arms. On a corner kick where his arm, he simply tucked his shoulder like that and he hit his arm against his body and then he called it a PK. Yeah. Right to the near post. I don't know. You've had lots of opportunities, you've had to put it away. Yeah. I left early though. Well, the one was, I thought the fellow with the red hat was an exceptionally poor referee. I don't know. I left early, and that's when Mars got to PK. But this is a member that we lost an indoor game to these guys. Mm-hmm. I don't remember. I just remember that this is a much improved Catania team. And Cody, their best player, isn't playing.
Where was the ball?
Yeah, he's down here in a knee immobilizer. Number 9. Okay. Because of the style of play, or who's all on your club team? Nick Ettinger, Pat Kelly. Pat isn't playing. Who's your keeper? Rachel? Look at all these opportunities. We just.
Yeah, Michael.
Look at it, another opportunity.
Back it up!
Their coach at halftime was saying that we're playing a very good team here and we're in the match. You know? playing an excellent team, and we can play with them. No, I don't know how they figure it out. So what was the final score? 5-1. 6-2. Did they have, theirs was a co-ed team too? Surely he sat out 5 minutes. Well, they play at Freeport on Thursday. Well, they're not bad. I mean, no, just nobody's bad. We're supposed to have this top of the section. We got 3 of the top 10 teams in WKL in our section. Hampton, Mars, and North. And, they haven't lost yet. They're ranked number 5 at the beginning of the season. No, and Mars is ranked 1 and Hampton is ranked 10. Center, Chartres Valley. But I'm not sure. Yeah, but they're in the top 10, I think, but I don't know why.
It's all right, I broke Kansas right here.
You know what, hey, I'm
he started. Well, I don't know. With all their injuries, they're going to be looking for bodies. Hey, Jack, ready to go back in?
Hey, Jack.
I would like to see if it really is. That races to the goal. And then one race, that's all you gotta do.
Sorry, Brad.
Hang it in and score, Jack.
Way to go,
TV.
Well, he's had some headers that he had excellent reflexes on. Zach went to center mid. Off the let's see here. And then apparently the longer the score stays where it is, of course, high school, there'll be a double overtime. I don't know. Another giveaway. So many giveaways. Yeah, but he's a club under 19. What is it, Division 3 co-ed? Double roster in one. Andy. Double roster in what? He was only on one team last year. I heard. It's like we're opening the door for them.
It's like one of those games. Like, you know, you stay in game.
Yeah. Had so many chances and you haven't put them away. Corner, who? They may be now. All they need to do is get for one goal. If they don't give up a goal.
It's a corner!
Use a set play here. Use a set play, come on. The goalie's food. Thank you. Stay with him, Andy. Now he came over here. Camping up. We're not playing a simple ball, the simple passes. It's a set play. This is a good set play right here. Dylan, make the run. Make the run, Dylan. Sometimes, huh? You heard about Timmy Fergal?
You heard about Timmy Fergal?
He doesn't know. He has a doctor's appointment tomorrow, then he'll get an MRI. But he's a big part of this team. Yes. Pass it back, boys. Come on. Shield it out. Good lord, that's all they do there. People hurt, doesn't it? You know, and we were so lucky last year to go through almost the entire season without anyone getting hurt. We'll make it up for it now. One chance. That's what all they—that's all they've been playing for—is one chance. So here we go. Discussion here. pushing on red. Preston blast that thing in to get it on him. Very good at this heading business. Let's see how he does. Just the frustrating ones. And this is really the only real frustrating one we've had this year. You still working out at the place in his area? Yeah. Don't lose it. Well, if you miss that, Joey's going to go right in the goal. Jeez, do the simple thing, huh? They're doing all this fancy crap. Play the simple ball, simple mechanics. Get in front of the ball, settle it. We do move the ball well, though. You gotta admit that. We move the ball as well as any team I've ever seen. But we just. Yeah, but that's the. Three minutes left. I'll tell you after I watch it. I can hardly see the match. I have to go home and watch it to see what happens in the match. Okay.
Nice talk, I'm sure I'll be up here.
Yeah, anytime I'm up here, you're welcome to come up.
Have a nice
take care.